Now, in the backdrop of certain right wingers demanding that Muslims be prevented from performing their Friday prayers in public spaces in Gurugram, the Chief Minister of Haryana, ML Khattar, has now waded in to this controversy, seemingly backing the demands here of this group. Khattar has said that Namaz should be read only inside mosques rather than in open public spaces.
हमारा कहना है कि नमाज़ पढ़ने के जो स्थान हैं उन नमाज़ पढ़ने वाले स्थानों पर पढ़ना ही चाहिए। नमाज़ यानी मस्जिद में पढ़नी चाहिए, नमाज़ ईदगाह में पढ़नी चाहिए, और नमाज़ पढ़ने के लिए कोई उनका इस प्रकार का स्थान कम पड़ता तो अपने निजी स्थान के ऊपर, निजी स्थान पर पढ़नी चाहिए। ये ऐसे विषय नहीं है कि जो सार्वजनिक स्थानों के ऊपर इसका प्रदर्शन हो, क्योंकि सार्वजनिक स्थानों पर जब तक ऐतराज़ नहीं होता तब तक कोई बात नहीं, लेकिन किसी भी विभाग की आपत्ति आती है, किसी व्यक्ति की आपत्ति आती है, तो वहाँ उसको सावधानी हमको बरतनी है।
ऑकेजनली अगर किसी को पढ़नी पड़ जाती है तो धर्म की आज़ादी है, किसी भी तरीके से कोई भी कर सकता है, लेकिन किसी जगह को कब्जा करने की नीयत से नमाज पढ़ना बहुत गलत है, उसकी इजाज़त नहीं दी जा सकती।
Opposition calling this as an unnecessary demand. Spokesperson of the SP terming this controversy as a stunt by the BJP.
Unnecessary controversy being created by the government of Haryana. This Friday prayer is done or offered once in a week. So I think there's no problem, and Haryana government should maintain law and order situation. It is the responsibility of the state government.
Meanwhile, clerics from the community have spoken out on this as well. They're terming it as an attack on their community.
Nobody has raised any objection earlier. Now it is only because BJP people are in the power, they are raising such issues. And I don't think that it is very much desirable in maintaining this cordial atmosphere. Because if you stick to it, to this objection, then Muslims can also raise objection against your using public places. So at this moment, the only thing is that government is of the BJP. And it is some allied organizations of BJP which are raising such objections. So I don't think that it should be taken note of by the state government. State government should deal with such persons who are creating unnecessary trouble.